First of all, it is Levon I'm playing with the white pieces, so it's very much also up to Levon's intentions. What Magnus is gonna do? Pretty sure Magnus will stick to some very solid openings and look for Levon's intentions first, and then based on that.
not checking the dress code violation. What happened to the dress code, by the way? I read no sweaters, no t-shirts. These guys, they're following it there. Some nice shirts. On the top board, I've seen a lot of violations.
Yeah, it isn't really clear what this dress code is exactly about. I do remember in Saudi Arabia in 2017, it was obligatory to wear suits. There it was absolutely clear, but ever since, it's much more democratic.
I'm sure. There we see Jan Nepomniachtchi. Check the big tattoo on his arm. I used to think there's not a tattooed player in the top 100, but Jan with a very big one.